Welcome to the making of Black or White. I'll do another one too.
Okay, we'll come back.
I need to set up everything we had for the American Indian section, the third one. There's platforms and things like that.
Michael, do you want to do that making up part?
Yeah. Welcome to the making of Black or White.
Ta-da!
Do that. Turn around and then spin around.
Judy!
That's nice.
Say action.
Get in here. Okay. Monica, get in here. Judy!
Welcome to the making of Black or
get
White.
Get back in there. Those are the Singapore slings.
Oh, great.
Hey.
That's all you have to say to them, the Singapore slings.
Okay. I feel like James Bond now.
You are?
Yeah.
Welcome to the making of Black or White.
Ta-da!
Well, after I say Black or White, jingle like that.
Yeah,
jingle.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Welcome to the making of Black or White. Thank you.
Mark.
So Mike, is it dressed up or should we be casual?
Mike's giving a big party.
Mike's giving a big party and we're going to be there.
Oh,
okay.
We will. We'll be there.
You know what? The way I look, you look like, did you ever see that Star Trek
yes,
that had the guys half black, half white?
It's tomorrow, right?
I think he looks like a stencil.
They made it up.
Oh, can we shoot now? Yes, Dave.
Let's
not shoot now. Let's rehearse.
Rehearsal.
What?
Rehearsal.
Wait a minute. I didn't say this.
Thank you.
That's your chicken.
All right, let's rehearse. Yes. I'm so embarrassed. I nailed her toe.
Aww.
Don't, Turco, you're making me feel bad. It's bad enough as it is. Giving away all my beauty secrets. No, there are no secrets.
Oh, can I give you the... Do I have stories to tell?
And we have to go up a little bit with grips.
No, you go around him.
Oh, you mean you chased
him? No. You went like this around him, didn't you? And then
no,
go into
he
it.
He came through here.
I came through there.
Oh, okay. Oh,
Brian's not here right now.
Honestly, I came through and he was on the end over there. Honestly.
Who was on the end? No, get out of here. Kevin was right here. No, trust me, he was. You were leaning on his shoulder. Okay, but so step back and let Mike get through there. Once again, please.
Everybody's looking. All right,
so just start back up in a little bit.
So I go through, then back to you. End up here? End up here.
Yeah, I'm like this.
It don't matter if you're black or
that's just really bad. And then look, this is the Ed Sullivan shot.
It is the Ed Sullivan shot right there.
The most I have, Dan.
That's the wider one.
Yeah, this is the widest.
Let's see one more time.
Okay, play back again, please. And what I want to do is I want to do all this angle one more time and get this perfect. I don't want any features.
Okay, great.
Matt.
Mike, what did you just watch?
I thought
we had
Michael.
Oh, Michael, we already shot one much wider.
Uh-huh.
Yeah?
Yeah, I already shot one wider.
Where? I don't know what you're talking about.
You guys are terrible.
That's cool.
You guys are terrible.
What?
Moving in. We're going in through the nose.
Pimple.
We're going back. Wait.
Ew! Well, I don't have any today.
Three Stooges sound effects.
I know. The big difference.
You're cold, Janet.
Ready? John, you're ruining our dance. You're ruining our dance. It's taking you too long.
They have to change the lens. Look, see those guys? They're exhausted. They've been working so hard. It's only fair.
Which is the real Michael Jackson? Which is the real
My name is Michael Jackson.
My name is Michael Jackson.
Come here, Kevin. Now you say it. Now let's ready? Go.
My name is Michael Jackson.
My name is Michael Jackson.
My name is Michael Jackson.
The real Michael Jackson. Please stand up.
We are standing.
Can we do it right away, please?
Oh. Can I go now?
No, tape out, sir. 1 second.
Come here. What?
Stand by.
Am I too skinny?
Probably. Why so many shots?
I mean, why so many reloads?
Because it's a long thing, and we run out of film. We put in thousands. We put in everything it's got. We did 6 or 7 that time, and I'm ran out.
You might want some.
You can go out.
the absolute best giant star to work for in the business.
Well, that's nice. Thank you. I saw him in Chucky 2.
Three.
Yeah, three Chucky 2.
And he remembered me from when he was 5 years old when we worked together, which is like astonishing. How we doing on the reload? I'm running out of material here.
Ready.
What?
Will you participate?
In what?
You know what I was telling you about.
Well, you didn't tell me.
Just say you will. Oh, well, let's do that thing, Mike, the Michael Jackson thing. It's called the
Where are you guys going?
Let's do it. It'd be great for the...
Oh, Derek?
My name is Michael Jackson.
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 Pretty boring here on the stage between sets.
Thank you.
I can prove it.
It ends with Michael going,
thank you.
Call the Director's Guild. You want to do it again?
Yeah, one more time. All right, one other.
Here, David.
And you step.
No, does he step forward?
Okay, yeah, he stepped forward. Okay. But somebody got to say, will the real Michael Jackson step forward?
Yeah.
You step.
That's here, okay. Then you have to say, will the real Michael Jackson step forward? All right, ready? Okay, go.
Hi, my name is Michael Jackson.
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 Will the real Michael Jackson please stand forward?
Quarter to nine. What? Hello, oh, how we doing?
Michael did it. He took a big knitting needle.
But they poured alcohol up his nose first, so it's okay. That way. Okay. Make you nervous, those people.
You fly from here to New York to Rome.
No, straight from LA to Rome.
You know how long that flight is?
Like 12 or 13 hours.
You're gonna die.
I'm gonna die? I hope not.
You're gonna have. Is Deborah going with you?
Yeah.
That's good.
Okay.
That way you can't flirt.
Oh, all right. So what's the. You wanna listen to.
Do they wanna listen to something?
Yes, great.
Can we just have playback, David, right now?
Audio playback?
Yes.
Hold your ears!
Pardon me, sir. Adjustment. Hey, camera, adjust.
Good, man. Do it.
Lower. Lower. Lower.
What do we do?
Get a limbo
stick.
Somebody help him. Get a doctor.
Now kick.
You see what it feels like now.
It's murder. I don't know how you do it. It's murder.
This is there for a reason.
It's the hardest thing in the world.
This is the right costume. But I had the vodka.
Yeah, right. Talk to me, eh, camera? Michael?
It's right here.
Gorgeous. Fine. Thank you.
Oh, sure.
John, you especially look good. Is it brown yet? Wait, here, wait a minute.
Do you want to shoot one?
Would you take it to John, please? I don't believe that's the photographer, sir. We can put Mel Gibson's head on your body. No, that would look terrible. How about we could put Mel Gibson's just...
How about if we could just put Mel Gibson in there?
Out. What if we just airbrush you out, John, and put Mel Gibson in and say it to you?
It takes more time to shoot the director than it does the star. What is going on?
They look terrific.
Okay, no.
You were one of these little things this time before us?
I wouldn't look good.
Ooh, I think
you're too slim.
Thank you.
At least they have muscles. I don't have
any. How about Kleenex?
Okay. Kleenex. Gentleman's bed.
A gentleman's bed. Well, obviously.
I went to Bermuda this summer, and the sun kind of burned me a lot. You ever get sunburned? Yep, we all do. So what are you going to do tonight?
Go to bed.
I'm going to go to bed early, too. The only way to get up fresh, looking good, is to go to bed. I think they're waiting to shoot. Lots of love and kisses. What the world needs now. Love, sweet love. It's the only thing. World needs now is love, sweet love. Is it? No. Is it? Isn't that Burt Bacharach? Burt Bacharach, Dionne Warwick?
Well, she sang it. But somebody else sang it. Burt Bacharach wrote it. Who sang it?
Didn't Dionne do it first? This is a sweet girl. She's doing a great job, aren't you? Aren't you saying? Huh? If you see me walking down the street and I'm starting to cry, it's time with me. Remember those? Walk over. 60s.
It's like Edgar Bergen and Charlie McCarthy.
John goes from place to place causing trouble. Great director. No. He's going to kill me for that. He is a great director. No, you can't. Well, that looks kind of trick-or-treat looking. Halloween, trick-or-treat. What are you going to be for
Halloween?
A cowgirl.
A cowgirl.
I forgot. What did you say you were going to be? When is Halloween?
Never.
October?
I can see you.
31st?
I can see you.
again. I think this Halloween I'll be, I don't know.
A ghost?
A ghost? I've never been trick-or-treating.
I can see you.
I can see you. This gotta be a parrot. Like a macaw parrot.
Wild is great. I'm just saying, sometimes you get real funky or sometimes you get tight. There's some tight stuff you like. Sharp body lines. Loosen your body. You know what I mean? Okay. Funk out. Okay. Funk out.
Be more wormy.
Be more wormy. More wormy. You gonna grab your nuts some more?
See?
No, I mean funk. Not, you know.
He's peeking dirty.
You know.
I don't do dirty.
You know what I mean?
He means he wormy, right?
No.
He doesn't mean
funky.
Wormy.
No,
he means
it's
funky.
An expression. Of course, I know exactly.
He knows what to mean.
You know, you're so dirty.
Excuse me, was I doing?
It's all in the mind.
Yes.
Was I imagining that he was grabbing his knife?
The purple. Watch this.
Great.
Mm-hmm.
Do you have any macros or journals out at the end of the
on this camera here. I'm going to start up on him and go down with him.
Like as long as you're down, so you don't
down.
Cut his knees off, that's all. Make sure you get down there before he does, or with him.
The pedicure, all the POs, and everything.
Mike, we like this. Watch how violent it is.
Take it just a little slower.
A little slower this time.
Let's take the compressor and it under the hose. We can
this part now. See that part?
Crazy challenge.
Well, I think this is too slow.
Okay.
Can you get a tiny bit faster than that?
Absolutely.
Like this. Watch, Mike. Like this.
And you promise.
Damn, I think
that's great.
Great.
Then after me, you promised we could have the fan on stronger for your other
show.
For
the close-ups? Yeah, I'm ready.
For the screen, too.
I'm ready to do them right now. Do them right. Yeah. I mean, you've changed, but I mean, I think this is great.
So you're fine with it?
I am, unless you want to do something different.
Let's try one more.
Yeah.
Okay.
Let's try one more.
Do it again.
We can have just in
case, you know what I mean? Look at this.
Michael doing Madonna.
Did you see that? It looked like a firecracker. Did you see that?
I didn't choreograph this. I'm just shooting.
Are you too religious?
Too religious.